Hello, today we will look at Putnam integral from the paper in 1987. The integral is integrate from 2 to 4 square root of logarithm 9 minus x divided by square root of logarithm 9 minus x plus square root of logarithm x plus 3. So in this kind of question, we first try to exploit symmetry because we observe that a term in numerator and denominator is same. So we will make some adjustments such that we get same numerator and same denominator. So first I will call this integral I, and we use the formula integral a to b f of x dx is equal to integral a to b f of a plus b minus x dx. Now this implies 9 minus x becomes 9 minus 2 plus 4 minus x, which will be 3 plus x. So yeah, we observe this term, and x plus 3 becomes 2 plus 4 minus x plus 3, which is 9 minus x. So we get by this formula I equal to integral 2 to 4 ln square root of 3 plus x divided by ln square root of ln, 9 minus x 3 plus x dx. So this integral and this integral are same except for the numerator. So if we add these two integrals, we get 1, like integral 1. So 2i, adding these two integrals, we get integral 2 to 4 1 dx, which is equal to 2, which implies the integral is or equal to 1. Hope you like the video. Thank you.